called for the end of the GOP's war on women, because specifically it's the Republicans who have this escalating violent rhetoric towards women and women's reproductive rights and bodily autonomy. I mean, the Democrats and the Republicans are both committing egregious offenses against women in all in the U.S., but the Republicans in particular are especially offensive to women with their attacks on access to contraceptives, abortions, and their obsession with defunding Planned Parenthood because of its their alleged overwhelming funding for abortions, which isn't even true, because if anyone does, you know, an easy Google search, Planned Parenthood, you know, less than 2% of their funding goes towards abortions.
What was the reaction from the Republicans when you interrupted?
Surprisingly, pretty low key. I think they were shocked, which it surprises me that they were shocked, because I've been doing this for years. I've only been with Code Pink for a year and a half now, but I've heard the stories of the last several conventions that Code Pink has made a splash at by doing disruptions in the middle of the events, and given all of the insane security measures. Do you see, on my way into the convention, I saw guys in military fatigues with, like, what looked like guns, but weren't guns. Anyways, just given the insane security, you would think that they were on heightened alert, but when I spoke out, they were really kind of quiet, and Rick Santorum looked a little confused, and he tried to keep talking, and I was so wrapped up in what I was saying, I didn't focus on his reaction, but all I know is that no one silenced me, no one booed me, no one clapped, and so I had almost 3 full minutes to just keep talking, and I was so surprised. My throat was hurting because I've been shouting for a while now. But it was good to get the message out that I believe I speak on behalf of a lot of people, especially women my age, who are frustrated seeing the rights that our mother's generation worked for and before that being totally eroded by the Republican agenda, really. So hopefully a few people heard my message, and I hope that it gets out more through the media.